I was actually going to go to the grocery store to go buy my dog some food. They got food, don't get me wrong, but they like to have like wet food combined with the dry food. So, but I was actually, oh man, it's gonna start to get blurry because it's getting dark outside. So my dogs like the wet food with the dry food. They're very stingy. Anyways, but I came across a car show on the main strip of my hometown, downtown in Bristol. And I figured we're gonna go check it out. Frames per second, but my bumpiness sucks. So I was gonna turn left here to go to the store, but I can't. It's blocked off. Look at this bad boy. Gangster.
Same look. Nah, they're beautiful. They, hey, that's from Cars for Art. Now they all look the same. Kind of like Chinese people.
Sexy. The backside of that sucker. Wow. I've always wanted one of these Corvettes. Damn. It's clean. Very clean. Thunderbird. Give me 1 second. This is beautiful. Wow. This is so awesome. I'm trying to call my father, but he's not answering because he just came home from Hartford. Yeah. What can you do? I try to call him so he can come down here, but he's not answering. I've been sick for the entire week, and this is the first day I feel good. So I decided to come out. Hopefully, I don't get flagged for this music. I think I'm far away from the music now. I had to walk fast, cover the Hey look, that's the bar I go to all the time. Best car show I've seen here in Bristol in a very long time.
That's pretty cool.
'52 Chevy Canopy Express. Reminds me of Thailand. How far does this thing go?
Wow. That's a car. I would.
I haven't seen this very often.
Wow.
It's been years since I've seen one of these.
Wow.
Look at that beast.
There.
Overcompensating. Anyways, this there really hasn't been a car show here in Bristol that's been very good. Granted, I don't ever hear about them. I'm always busy working. Let me just light this. What the heck is this thing?